Hey guys, it's Tim, and we're on Let's Draw. Okay, today we're gonna draw mostly to me, my favorite Joker, Heath Ledger as the Joker in The Dark Knight. Okay, so it's gonna look mostly like this. Okay. So, let us start. Okay, so let's draw him. I hope you guys can see it. So, when you're drawing a face, you mostly want to try the basics. Okay, so he has kind of like a different head, really, because he's going to have it where it's kind of cut like this way. So be like this, and then his hair would go out. Now, everyone says, because I've never watched this movie before, but like everyone says that actually this Joker was the best. But now everyone else, the younger kids, saying that, well, this new Joker, Jared Leto, of course, I've never seen any of their movies, but I want to see Heath Ledger do it. So, this is mostly what I put as his hair. Oops. Sorry, guys, but this is how I did as his hair. Try not to do that again, but okay, as you can see, puts his nose. Noses to me are pretty hard, but I get a hang of them now, so it's easier. Now, my friend told me in the movie that he has a scar on his face. Like, that's why he's on stuff. That was like a scar. Yeah. His little eyes. Kind of has like wrinkles. So here's my Heath Ledger face of Joker. Now comment down below if you like, who's your favorite Joker? Long hair. Literally. Okay, so let's do. Doesn't really show his neck, so it doesn't show his neck. But let me get his ear in. Okay, so let's start with his jacket. Okay, so as you can see, it's pretty simple, and then it goes wide out like that. So. That. So let's start with the details. Okay, and so like that, and then so this is what mine looks like so far. Let me just get his stripes. Now you can do stripes anyway. Okay, so that's my Joker front part for it. But I would say that the hardest part of drawing is probably the arms. Now let me do these arms real quick. Mom!
Yeah.
But we're not leaving till
5:30, it's 5:15.
Oh. So see you guys later. For now.